a group of thieves targeted cash machines at local convenience stores. Fox 10 News reporter Derica Williams tells us police were alerted by the store's burglar alarms.
The signs read, temporarily closed, and please use other door. The glass front of the Chevron store on Cottage Hill Road was shattered. Police say the suspects used this white Chevy Caprice to break inside.
Three suspects entered in that place. They were able to actually get the ATM machine from that place.
About 30 minutes earlier, police believe the same thieves committed the same crime down the street at another convenience store, but weren't successful.
Went to 8155 at the GB station and used that car to make an entrance into the store by knocking in the front window and attempted to take the cash register and ATM machine from that store.
Both businesses were closed and the suspects got in and out.
They are going very quickly because when we receive the alarms, the officers are responding, and they're arriving within minutes of us receiving the alarm, and they're already gone. So, I mean, it is a very quick process.
So far, police don't have any suspects but are investigating leads. The car used to commit the crime was reported stolen.
Well, Pritchard actually recovered that vehicle this morning, and it had been burned.
There's been a few of these ATM smash and grab crimes in the past month. Police say they're comparing these cases to see if any of them are related. Reporting from Mobile, Derica Williams, Fox 10 News.